Alright, so you just want to BEAMMP. So you go to this website of your BEAMMP.com, of course. You download the client. It will download. I already have it installed. This fourth try, but the mic keeps breaking. But then for me it's up here, but it might be up there for you or Google Chrome down here. Click that, you wanna drag this to your desktop, and I've already done that. So you have to open it. It's WinZip, and then you'd have to drag the BEAMMP installer that you see on your desktop, but I've already done that. If you can't do that, if you don't have WinZip, I don't know why they had to put it in a zip file, but just you double click on this, it load. Then you go through the installation, but I already have it, so then you do that, well, access. Now then, you'd have the BEAMMP launcher right here. This would pop up. Double click on that. Open it, really. Do that. Enter immediately. And that UI pops up. And yeah. It might be just kind of slow. I have like 30 things running right now. So. And that loads up. So when you do that, play, and click multiplayer, there should be a new button for you. Now you log in, Discord, whatever. Under the age of Discord, I guess it is. You go to the servers. Actually, what you really need to do is, you would need to add a server, so. Direct connect. You put the IP in here. I will give the IP address every single time, but it'd be in a different channel. So, yeah, and then you get support. Support's gonna be the same. Yeah, you paste the IP that I get from there, and then you get to connect. So. After that, you just connect, but if you already have it, make your favorite. Okay. I can also add custom server. Add custom server. I guess you can do it this way, just go in your favorites, add custom server. You can do that if you really want to. And it will load in all the mods. Now this might take a few days. Here's wrong thing. Why do is it? I have to manually find it there. Alright, so I'm gonna load everything in. Tell a few things are kind of broken. Wait for it to finish all this up. Now there's only 3 buses. So, okay. Well, there's a gigantic bus in the game. But, yeah, there's also police cars. So, yeah.
Just so you know, there's realistic physics that if you abruptly stop, say goodbye to your rear axle. It would be kind of gone. You wouldn't be able to move anymore.
Or, spawned one vehicle. But it changed that. So you can find as many vehicles as you want, but please only stay and please only do one, because it has excessive lag to the entire game.
As you can tell, every band's worth has a flat nose and a freightliner at best. 5. And none of these have the BTS textures and all that on it. But yeah, it's just not gonna have all those textures. That's basically how you do it. So, basically, how you do it.
Now, also, we do have a YouTube channel, which will be linked down below. That's other tools, RBLX. And if it's not only RBLX, it's like the other things, but. Oh, yeah. So, yeah, there's a link in the description, so you can sub. So, it's. Oh, and a Russell spawned. You can see what I mean by textures. Off to the tablet in it. But then we have one thus. Amazing. Get all the working things. Stop signs, lights, doors, crossing arm, headlights, turn signals. Really realistic. And I'm currently looking for guys now. We're gonna make more. Bug you, and you can also really damage your vehicle if you really want to damage it. Just, oh, I already broke it. It's pulling to one side now. Oh, that is... No, we're going to save. We're going to save. Really want to damage your vehicle. Go fast. Damage it real fast. Oh, or we can just do this. Oh, we can jump that! Destroyed the vehicle. Oh, there goes the whatever the hell that was. But yeah, you can actually see. Also, if I get really mad at you, I'd rip your hood off. But yeah, look at that. Look at that engine. Caterpillar. One thing real quick, and that's just bust apart so I can grab the engine. And then put the engine down here. Oh my god! I ruined the engine. I ruined it. I ruined the engine. I turned it into a pancake. What is it? Is this? That's part of the engine. This is part of the engine right here. I think. Yeah, that's the transmission sound. Dang it, right there. Oh, dang it, nope. Just more parts of the bus. Sounds. Okay. Oh, I was gonna send our thing right into here, which is actually kind of deep. Don't know if a school bus can go into this, but no, so not basically do it. Yeah.